Hi, this is Jaya. In today's literary terms, we shall see about autofiction. The word autofiction itself tells that it is a combination of both autobiography and fiction. Now, when you're writing an autobiography, you will be writing in the first person narrative and you have to say only the real facts. But in autofiction, the author has the freedom to even invent certain things, and he blends the reality with the invented ones to make the book look like a fiction. So this is to create an interest in the reader and also to make it in the form of a novel. This word autofiction was coined by Serge Dobrowski in 1977, and this he did with reference to his novel Fields. And nowadays, if you see, means most of the American and French writers, they do try to write their books in the form of an autofiction. That is, whatever happened in their life, they write what has happened, but they make it in the form of a fiction to create an interest in the readers and also to make their books as bestsellers. And in India, if you see, means we do have many writers who are into autofiction because they write what happened in their life, but they write it like a story. And books of Heinzia Olindi is a very good example for autofiction in Indian writing. And Tamil writer Charu Nivedita's Zero Degree and Marginal Man are also from his life what happened. He has written it like a novel. And actually, the Japanese writer Hitomi Kanihara, he's written a novel itself in the name of autofiction. The name of the novel itself is autofiction. And Urdu writer Rahman Abbas, he has written Search of an Oasis and Hide and Seek in the Shadow of God. These two are beautiful autofiction novels. And very famous autofiction novels are B.S. Johnson's Troll, Leslie Feinberg's Stonebatch Blues, Chris Cross, I Love Dick, Sheila Hetty's How Should a Person Be, then Zlatan Ibrahimovic and David Lagercrantz's I Am Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And many more books are there. In fact, no, there is only a slight difference between an autobiography and memoirs. The only thing is, in an autobiography and memoirs, it should be a real fact. But in autofiction, the writer has the liberty to also invent certain details or modify the details or a character so that the book looks almost like a fiction. And this will give the reader an interest to read the books. If you have anything more to add on or about autofiction, please do write it in the comment box. And if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe and encourage. Thank you.